Hey guys, Daniel Springs here. Tonight we're going to play some Call of Duty Warzone. We're in Season 5. There's a new season. The red doors are pretty crazy. I also have, right over there, some Apex Legends. We're going to finish up the stream playing that. So, while I'm loading this in, let's see where the new season. So, while we're loading that in, if you guys would go over to youtube.com/DanielEatSprings, subscribe there, turn the bell notification on, make sure that you like and comment on videos that you watch over there. That way, YouTube's algorithm will pick that up and find content in your notifications feed once I upload it. Then we have Twitch channel. Twitch.tv/DanielEatSprings. If you guys aren't already following me there, please follow me. Kill this music because we have the game loading in. Make sure you follow me and you turn those notifications on as well. That way you can go over and you can hang out in the live chat over there if you're on computer. If you're mobile, I think it's down there. Then you got the PayPal channel or the PayPal page. Sorry, I can't talk. I didn't really sleep that much. you got paypal.me/DanielEatSprings. It's set up, so if anyone wants to help the channel or the stream out with a donation, you guys can. You just look for my logo. It's the most safe, secure way to do so. Since I'm not affiliated with either one of the sites yet. Let's see if my headset's gonna work. Happy hour? What's happy hour? Getting double XP and stuff? Oh, you guys may want to see that. We have a Twitch follower goal at the top of the screen. We're trying to get up to 50. For some reason, Twitch says I only have 35, and for some reason, the follower goal is at 37. I don't know what's going on with that. I'm tired. Been a long day. No, it's good. The music cuts down. Like it's supposed to. I'm kind of excited to get into that Apex Legends. I'm just really nervous because I've never played it. I was planning on only playing for like an hour and then maybe doing like 20, 30 minutes of Apex because there's some. Why are you failing? I'm into a solo real quick. Oh yeah, my headset's working. So I guess if I leave it unplugged and then I plug it in after I start the game, then it'll do its thing. See, and that's the thing when I'm playing Warface, my ping is so high. The ping on here is only 37 megs. Why do I show level 2 up there? What do I have unlocked for all this stuff? Stickers. Stage 1, level 2. So tonight, I need to be working on closing the gap. I need to learn to close the gap on these guys. And last night, I did that flaming knife. Oh, I need to see if Kenny read that. Yeah, he did. Let me pull up that stream from last night where I knifed that dude and his head was on fire.
We're holding for deployment. Now's a good time to warm up.
Mowing it down.
Approaching your position, move to the safe zone.
A bunch of dudes dropping in there. I kind of want to go downtown. Rotate in. If I hit a taller building, rotate around.
All right, lads, let's get it done. Move to the next area and secure the perimeter.
That door I saw. Actually, I want to go to that taller door, I think. Dang, son. That's all there was. And there ain't nothing around here. I got 2.5 minutes to get over there. Jump that.
You've got gas moving in. Recon intel secured.
I assist in a what does the yellow circle mean, I wonder? So if I rotate out, oh, I can get on the train. Oh, you gotta be kidding me, come on. I got pinned in a corner.
Survive and you can redeploy. Win here and you return to the front line. You lose, your fight is over. You're up, soldier. Now go sort this fucker. You got roughed up in there. We're bringing you home. We lost that one, but we'll come back strong the next time.
I need to build a scout class. wonder where Smith and Nick's at. Nobody's on tonight.
Check your gear and weapons. Planes are making ready for deployment. Now we do this for real. To the safe zone.
So we're gonna be up towards Salt Mine. I'm gonna try to push that little house above Salt Mine. Cause look at all these guys, they're all jumping out. It's a little house, right there.
That's our drop zone! Get ready!
I'm gonna try to rotate up to this building and see what's in this. Rotate through the woods because there's a lot going on at Salt Mine. Thank you.
inbound.
I'm gonna push up against this and get a loadout. All these people that were like asking me if I wanted to make money and get famous. I need a bunch of freaking people to jump in my chat. Yeah, I think I'm gonna get my cold-blooded and then keep my Kalashnikov. Because my loadout should load anywhere right out in here. Dang, was that a vehicle I saw coming across there, or is it like a bird or something? I don't know. Got a few seconds and then we get our loady and get up here against this.
Loadout drop headed your way.
Cool.
Gas is moving in. New safe zone located.
Just wait. Alright? this before. A freaking box out here? There better be some plates in it. That's some awful guns.
Closing in.
Man, that ring is so huge.
Got gas inbound. Safe zone relocated.
Let me see if I can find that dude.
Closing in.
I'm pretty sure he toast.
Gas is inbound. Marking new safe zone.
Contact!
Oh, you gotta be kidding me. How'd this dude see me? There's no freaking way. There's no freaking way.
Win here and you return. return to the front line. You lose, your fight is over. You're up, soldier. Now get the fucker out. Yeah, you kicked her ass. Stand by for redeployment.
They're gonna find my corpse and come give me my stuff. I think my corpse is like right in this area. You gotta be kidding me. I was like so close to my stuff.
The enemy took that one, but we'll be back to finish the job.
I'm gonna leave for a minute. God, it's gonna do that. Give me a second. What's a hamp do? Let me do this. How do I name it? I'm gonna name this Kriggy. What do we got? Double time. And then change this. What can I do with an RPD? What do I got on this? Grips don't do anything for accuracy. Except for that one. I give it a little nasty freaking gonna do for customization. I don't want no stickers on my guns. Okay. Refill armor plates to full with two plates instead of three. That's what I'm doing. And this buddy is going to be called Spotter. He's going to be called Scout. Let's try. I'm gonna try to do like I'm gonna play aggressive. What I'm gonna do, and then we'll play a game of Apex. Yeah, we'll play a game of Apex, and then I'm gonna go to bed. Build a scout class, did that. Because if I can, like, pop dudes with that rifle, then my guys can see him through the building. I don't know if it's a heavy enough gun to shoot through the walls, though, because that's what I was watching people do today. And they're like, yeah, the scout class. And they're like, yeah, it's crazy. And this guy's shot. And like, it lights the guy up for a minute. And then you saw him shooting through the roof of the building, hitting the dude. I don't know how they do that. They shoot through the walls, so.
Check your gear and weapons. Planes are making ready for deployment. Hostile dropping into the area. Watch the skies.
Safe zone.
I'm gonna try to go get a red door real quick.
intel dropping into the area. Watch the skies. Gas is closing in.
How does that truck just disappear off the map like that? Ooh, I'm lagging.
UAV overhead. Loadout drop headed your way. Gas is moving in. New safe zone located. UAV overhead. Enemy UAV overhead.
I didn't even hit him once with that. I needed to grab that freaking
big
rifle.
Welcome to the Gulag. If you survive, you earn your freedom. Time for a bit of argy-bargy. You can practice your aim while you wait. Taunting your enemy is an effective way to get inside their heads. So is a well-placed sniper. Mate, get ready. You win this fight and you return to the front
probably
line.
Probably gonna win.
If you lose,
we'll try.
You're done here. Time to earn your freedom, soldier. Yeah, there are. Stand by for redeployment.
Frick that I load out of. Okay. Dude, I'll play around a Apex with you here in a minute. If you're on. Alright, I'm gonna play one round and then I'm going to bed. I haven't even loaded Apex yet. To go off one because all the range to get that's funny.
Garbage.
Yeah, dude, I only got like 2 hours of sleep today. So I'm tired. And the school bus, man, those people, I swear, are so dumb. Push towards salt mine. Well, never mind. He was right behind.
We lost that one, but we'll come back stronger next time.
Yeah, no, I slept from. I dropped him off at 7:30. Fell asleep watching my movie, so I probably got like an hour and a half, and then I slept for like 30 minutes while we were watching TV together. Boom. I've never played this, so don't hate me for sucking. So you're gonna have to tell me how this works, because I watched it a little bit. There's like different operators that you use, or characters, or whatever they're called. And they all have their own ability. Oh yeah. Same as every battle royale, almost. Almost. You say that, but I watched, and you don't take any fall damage.
I see it in everything. I see it in a boy, rocked by tragedy. Transform his pain and defy reality. I see it in the warrior, who must choose between their new life and the annihilation of their home. I see it in a girl, tortured by revenge, embrace hope.
Yeah, and then the guns. I've got to learn what the guns are and what the characters are.
I see it in me. A boy born under a bad omen. Turn his tale into a legend. Change is relentless.
But that, and I was learning like techniques. Like the main way I found out about it is like the techniques. You just like, I guess you got zip lines and you can jump off the zip lines and use it to throw yourself across. God, you're not gonna learn the maps and the controls.
Nothing lasts forever. You must adapt. Surrender. And embrace your true nature.
Pathfinder. Yeah, see, like they were saying that you can hit a zip line like that and then you can like drop and it slings you across the map a little bit quicker. And then they were talking about the slide jump. You can use the slide jump to get across the map quicker too. Yeah, I know it's just the tomorrow. I'm gonna run some errands and I'm gonna mow the front yard. Alright, so what am I doing? How do I do? Okay. I don't even see where you're at on here. Okay, there we go. Cool. That works. So who should I play with?
Can you hear me?
Yeah, I can hear you. Can you hear me?
Yep. Alright. Basically, you either want to start out with, like, I'm Bloodhound. But Lifeline's a good one to start because you just hit LB and she has a healing drum. So she doesn't fix your armor, but she fixes your health. And you can just throw your healing drum like every like 20 or 30 seconds.
Okay.
And then Bangalore, she's a fast character. She, like, if she gets shot at, she speeds up and runs faster. And she can throw smoke to where she can get away from people, too.
Okay.
And you can do that every so often. And then, like, Bloodhound, like, seeks out people. Like, I have, like, a vision.
Okay, maybe I need to play with him for a bit so I can, like...
You're not taking my main.
Nah, alright, fine. Use this chick then, since she heals.
Yeah, you're using Lifeline. I'm gonna let you be Bloodhound. I need to be Bloodhound so I can rip people.
Alright. So then, it shows loadout. Should I set up a loadout real quick? Well, never mind.
You don't set up a loadout. You just pick up guns off the ground. There is no loadouts here.
Oh, so we're playing Battle Royale?
Well, yeah, to start out.
Okay.
Just to get you used to it. The other's 3v3, so I don't want to put another random through you learning how to play. So, yeah. All right. We'll let you do it in this first, and then we'll go from there. You gotta hit Y.
Okay.
But we'll land somewhere where you can, like, get used to the controls. And
yeah, I may have to look at what control settings I need to set up on this. So yeah, I'll probably play for like 30 minutes and then I gotta go to bed. Trust nature, then trust yourself. Yeah, man. Like, I gotta get up early, get them kids on that bus. And then I got errands I gotta run tomorrow. I gotta mow in the morning too.
I got 7 hours to play.
It all ends the same way, with me observing.
Alright, we're just gonna go to the end here. Probably go swamps. I think swamps would be by the way. Alright, you don't have to do anything. I control it all.
Oh, okay.
See you right over.
Okay, so you drive us both.
Yeah, and then you gotta, like, doff and dive to, like, keep your speed up to go distance. Yeah, I'm going down to get a speed up and then going back across, like, straight.
Okay.
And we might have people here, we might not, because people tend to go everywhere, so. Try to find a house and get up in there.
So what do you start out with?
Start out with nothing. Yeah, find everything.
Okay.
Yeah, there's a little armor on me. Right there. Beginning ring countdown. Not all in the ring. Check your positions. New kill leader, as out form.
How do you get your fists shield out? Okay, never mind.
Get his blue shield.
Yeah.
I marked it in there.
How do you
I don't see nobody here, so I think we're good for a minute.
How do you mark stuff,
Dang it. Yeah, I just go house to house till I hear footsteps. Backpack here. Yeah. Knockdown shield, if you get knocked, you can put a shield up where they can't finish you.
Not far from the ring, half a minute.
Barrel stabilizer here. Close range. Optics here. Close range.
How do you change, like, the... the stuff on your gun.
You just pick it up. It does it automatically.
Oh, it does it automatically?
Warning. Yep.
Listen up, the ring's moving.
So I can already hear him shoot. R99, yeah, it's a pretty good gun. Peacekeeper, a pretty good gun.
Peacekeeper here.
Shotgun. Better use those. R99's pretty good though. SMG.
Looks like a care package is coming in. Big dings in that.
All right, what's your other gun? Drop that Mozambique for that habit. Right here. Standing on it.
Okay. So you can hold the button.
Go. Yeah. The Mozambique is the worst gun in the game, like ever. Like, you never want to pick that up unless you have to.
Okay.
Another blue armor. Pretty good, though.
Stock. Level one.
Energy ammo over here. Right. All right, you ready? I'm pushing these shots.
Remain. We will
win. I don't know if you can run at this. On the other side of it. There you go.
Attention. The kill leader has been eliminated.
Hang on, step back, hang on, don't shoot him.
Let's go this way.
Alright, shoot him now.
Taking a moment to recharge your
machines. New kill leader, go on, watch out. Come on, Richard.
No! Oh man, we got pushed from the side.
So that's what fear smells like.
Oh, you can see how fast it is. Waiting for that guy to sit still. And then when he finally sits still, his teammate looked at me. Like, man. I guess I'm gonna flip hit that railing. They could shoot over it, but I couldn't. Wait, I need to ready up.
What do I do?
You're in a lobby, but he's not here yet.
Oh, okay. So I hit return to lobby.
Gotta exit.
Yep. Okay. Okay. It doesn't just draw us both out.
No. Okay. I'm so fast too that I do it like right away.
All right.
Fast. I like it. Reminds me of the Alcatraz. Just all the time.
Oh yeah, yeah. I don't know. They pushed that new update, and it kind of sucks because like some of the stuff's still glitchy in it. Because they're on season 5 now.
I know a lot of stuff got postponed. I never used my big. I should have.
This place is something else. Let's go.
Got lucky to pick the character for you. Pick no character, it picks at random.
Oh, does it?
We're just gonna drop straight down and get in the mix right away. The guys right next door.
Attention, first blood. First blood. Good thing it's not us. Round one, beginning ring countdown. Next ring's not close.
I hear someone behind me.
Uh-huh. That's them.
Scanning the area.
Down below. Come on, dude. Like, am I lagging that bad?
I gotta figure out where I'm at.
Contact. Contact with hostile.
What is that? Okay. Told you I'm gonna suck at this.
No shit. I thought you were down there with me.
Couldn't figure out how to get down there with you. I went outside the building, and apparently there's a tunnel that goes between the buildings.
Yeah, it's down on the bottom floor. That's where I said they were whenever I marked them, whenever I used my bloodhound thing. I used it twice. You didn't see them pop up on your right in front of you?
Uh-uh.
It shows them infrared on your screen whenever I do that. I did it twice. It shows exactly where they're at.
Oh, okay.
That's what I'm saying. I thought we had easy kills, so whenever I went to go shoot this guy, both of them turned on me, and you were nowhere to be found. I showed you exactly where they were twice. It's an infrared, like, it's their whole outline, how much health they have, everything.
Okay. So, yeah, I guess I'll just have to...
As I said, down below.
I'll have to stick right on your heels.
I'm ready. Let's get the job done.
If the gods will it, we win now.
Nah, it's just team shooting, and this is really important. It's time you don't think to that.
Introducing your champion.
My adversaries are in for a shock.
You sure you didn't just make it out of basic training?
This might be a good place to land.
Did you land on the roof and I landed on below? Oh no, there you are.
First blood.
Round one. Beginning ring countdown.
Next ring is not close. All Father, give me sight.
I'm separating.
Grenade. Up, I'm getting shot at.
Crap.
He's weak.
Crap him down.
Oh, I ran out of bullets. He's one shot. What is he? Oh, God, he's got half health. He had a blue armor, I had white. So, yes, thing, you don't find armor, you're gonna get melted. I had a white armor, he had blue. fight. Like, it was all fine. People were still sending me invites. Good lord. Guys, they ain't coming. Yeah, see, the first guy had white armor, I shredded him, and then he knocked him. And then the second guy had blue armor, and he killed me before I could kill him.
That sucks. Yeah, I don't even know what kind of rifle I had. I just started shooting at him, and then I switched my pistol, and... Today will be our day.
Fight Rika. I already hit him like 100-something, so he didn't have much left. Then I reloaded my gun and started shooting the other one. I hit him with every bullet, but it's just, he had blue armor.
Yeah, so,
like, damn it. You're just gonna lose. If you have white armor and they have blue, you're just gonna lose every time.
Tomorrow, whenever...
Unless she, like, sneak up on him from behind.
Tomorrow, whenever I'm waiting on the kids, I'll, start writing down what the weapons are and stats and everything. I started writing it down in my binder, but I didn't get to finish before the kids got out.
This might be a good place to land. Don't jump yet, though. We got a long ways to go. We ain't jumping, we're like right over it. Since you're our launch master.
Does that mean I'm steering us down too?
I jumped myself.
Oh, you jumped yourself.
I didn't think you were gonna jump.
Yeah.
Yeah, I didn't think you were gonna jump, so.
Yeah.
We're already late as hell. You don't die right away. I got blue armor this time, by the way.
Backpack here. Level 1.
Eva Aetia. You want this?
Attention. There's a new kill leader. Be aware of the new kill leader.
Oh. The shotgun. I don't know if you want it or not.
I don't know.
Extra supplies over here.
Level 2. You got a shotgun. That's a fucking bolt right there.
Forty-5 seconds, rings far.
But I gotta learn how to use this map.
Champion eliminated.
A champion has fallen.
gets easier. Sometimes.
Check. Standard stock here. Level 2.
Care package being delivered.
Care package on high.
Getting. Slide thing I'm doing right there.
Yeah, slide.
You think that's the slide faster?
Yeah, the slide cancel.
Slide and jump.
Yeah.
This is where I heard shots coming up, so.
Come on.
I still got closed bins here.
Oh, fell.
Straight through. I want it. All right. Let's go. Up and out, up and out.
New kill leader. Eyes out for him.
Whoever's here didn't go this way yet. These kill things are close. We got more people up here anyway. I didn't go up the road. Definitely got the penis here.
Climb up that, man.
I am taking fire. I downed a hostile. Reloading.
Round two.
Battling enemy.
I got him weak as hell. No, 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 no. Shit. Pick me up, pick me up, pick me up. There you go. Now go shoot, go shoot, go shoot, go shoot.
Recharging my shields.
Trying to get a charge off?
Ah!
No way! How? How? But I keep him in my rear view. Oh my god.
I don't know how I'm fucking hitting all these damn shots with fucking red numbers there. Any new armor left. Like, fuck. Only get 100 health after your armor's gone. How do I fucking... 19, 19, 19, 19, 19, like 8 times, way past fucking 100. So.
Oh, Lord.
Is it a fucking lab or what? 263 damage, I'm fucking kill. Jesus.
Yeah, I was gonna get on here tonight if you weren't on, because I got that practice shooting range.
Oh yeah.
And I was gonna practice around, find out what guns shoot good, have less recoil.
I just drop the game and shoot.
I mean, I'll do that tomorrow though.
Because I won't be on again until Friday night.
Yeah, and Friday night I'll be able to stay up most of the night, though. Because kids won't have school the next day. I'll have to see what the guys are doing in the squad for Warzone. We may play a little late, and then I'll jump over on Apex.
Blood. Good thing it's not us.
Round one. Beginning. Countdown.
New ring is distant.
Here, take this gun. Take that ammo. There you go. Here. I think I need damage with a shotgun or something. Try.
New kill leader, go on, watch out.
Light ammo here.
Oh, give us armor again. All I need is armor.
It doesn't look like you get armor a lot in here.
Rooms closing in one.
Everyone who knows med kits.
Inside.
Roger.
Half the squads remain. We will win.
Get a sniper, but then I got.
There's a care package coming down.
Alright, there's no way out of here unless you go up. So.
Careful, new kill leader.
That little thing. Rampage here if you want it. Peace out, sucker.
That is so crazy, you do not take fall damage.
Lightfall, respawn. Okay.
Come on, where am I going? Okay, there we go.
Recharging my shields.
Where are they at? What is this?
Scanning the area.
New kill leader.
I'm taking fire. Battery enemy.
Oh, behind me.
Yeah, I'm dead. I couldn't even get my health off. Yeah, you got to practice.
Yeah, I'm
I got some help.
Yeah, I'll practice tomorrow. But I'm gonna have to get off here for the night.
I'll be solo queuing the rest of the night. Man, get some games in Friday.
Yeah, we'll definitely play this on Friday. I'll get some practice in. I'll play with guns, see how they handle, and then watch some videos and see some tactics and some techniques on it. But all right, man, I'm gonna get off here for tonight.
Peace out. All
right, see you. Alright, so you guys got to see me play some Apex for a little bit with Smithneck, PUBG Cycle Pass. So I'm going to get off here for the night, but this is probably going to be a game that I start playing. So just make sure that you guys do come back and subscribe to the YouTube channel, youtube.com/DanielLateSprings. Make sure you like and comment on the videos over there. That way YouTube's algorithms will put them in your notifications feed once they're uploaded. Twitch channel, twitch.tv/DanielLateSprings. Make sure that you guys go over there, follow me, and turn that notification on as well so you guys know when I go live. I'm going to try to put together a schedule for each game. So I got Breakout, Warzone, and Apex. The PayPal set up for anyone who wants to help support the channel, the donation, it's going to be paypal.me/DanielLateSprings. Just look for my logo. Thank you guys for watching. Hopefully I can see you guys in the next stream. All right, bye.